Why should he count if he has faith above reason?
He needs to know, according to his opinion, his reason, what's going on. Faith below reason, meaning it doesn't have a reason. It doesn't check, it takes the reason of the other. That's why his faith is below that. There's no measurement there because he did not count it. He can't rely on any form of measurement.
In faith above reason, after he counted 999 and then he accepts above reason that it is 1,000, does he still continue feeling within reason that it is 999? The contradiction remains or disappears? Nothing disappears. He knows that within reason it is 999 or $1, and he accepts it as 1,000. This gap gives him a spiritual degree. So he has a clear feeling of two vessels at the same time. Rav, of course, how can it be faith above reason? It has to be these points, Malchut and Bina.
How can it be? Otherwise, it's not going to be faith above reason. These two points have to be clear.